Today's Happiness, brought to you by Carrie. Thank you.